If you have already subscribed, then click the bell icon to get instant notifications when I put a new video up. Do it now. What's up guys, I am Rob, welcome to my channel. Guys, we're already in December. You know what that means? That means Christmas is around the corner, my favorite festival. Because this is a season of joy, season of giving, I have decided that I'll do something special for you guys. So this whole month, I am going to teach you guys DIYs that will help you decorate your space, make gifts or wrap gifts in a fun and innovative way. That too with materials lying around in the house. Get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. All right, let's get started. So today I'm going to show you guys how you can take a traditional decoration item and give it a fun and innovative twist. So we will take baubles and convert them into gift boxes. And in this gift box, you can hide tiny gifts or candies or a secret message for your loved ones or Santa. And for that, I'm gonna use, boom, tissue roll. So like I said, we are recycling. So once you're done with all the tissue paper, you can take the empty roll and make the baubles out of that. So right now we need the roll. So we'll just get rid of the tissue paper. There you go. So this is pretty strong and sturdy because this is mount board. So I'm going to take a piece out of this and make a bauble out of that. All right, so let's cut this to size. There you go. So you see, I have this piece here. Okay, so this is basically the structure for my bauble. So now we'll take mount board and we will cover both the sides. So this becomes a box. So I've already cut two pieces of mount board. So let's take some glue. So we'll stick one at the bottom and one on the top. So there you go, we have sandwiched the toilet paper roll piece between the mount board. Now you can leave this for drying. And once this has dried up completely, you can cut the extra piece out to get the perfect cylindrical shape. And to cut it, you can use either a cutter or an X-Acto knife or plain old scissors. But I like to do it in a cool stop motion way. So let's do that. And there you go. So you can see we have the toilet paper roll here. And on top, I've cleanly cut the mount board pieces. And you can see it looks like a nice tiny box. It already has this round cylindrical shape like a tiny bauble. So now we need to convert this into a box. So we will divide this into a base and a lid. So I'll measure it from the top to about 1 centimeter. So the lid will be about 1 centimeter and rest will be the base. So now we have to draw a line around it, and to make this process easier, we'll just take a rubber band, put a rubber band like this, and then you can take a pencil and just draw a line around it with the help of this rubber band. And then you can remove the rubber band and you have a clean line around it. Now again, with the help of a cutter or X-Acto knife, we will cut it. Just be extra careful and don't hurt yourself. So you can see now we have a base and the lid. So you can shut it like this. But if I just leave it like this, it'll stay. But if I turn it, the lid will fall off. So now we have to figure out a mechanism so that the lid stays in place. So for that, I have a very simple hack. I'm going to take a strip of box board. Now you can see the size, which is the width of the strip, is the same size as the box, but it's pretty long. So what we'll do is we'll place it inside like this, turn it around to get the circumference. I'll take it out and then just cut it. Now we'll take the box and just roll this strip inside and we will stick this in place. So let's apply some glue and stick the box board strip in place. So our gift box is kind of ready. Now to make it more bauble-like, we will attach a small piece on top. If you have seen an actual bauble, it has a tiny piece or a hook on top from where you can hold it and hang it. So to make that piece, I am going to take a spool. So again, we'll take a small piece from top and we'll attach it here. All right, so I have a small piece here. I've cut it with a cutter. So we'll stick this tiny piece on the top. So you can see now it looks like a bauble. The shape is complete and now you can color it in your favorite colors. And since it's Christmas, I am going to stick to the theme and we'll color it in bright red color. And there you go. Look at that. Looks so Christmassy. And now because this is plain, I'm going to add some details on this. So let's do that. Look at that, and this way you can make your own tiny bauble gift boxes. They look pretty cute. And like I said, I decided to go with the red and white theme, keeping Christmas in mind, but you can paint them in your favorite colors. It has a tiny thing on the top to hang it. The box inside so you can put things. And now you can decide what you want to do with this. You want to hang them on the tree, so you can add a little string here, or you can put a little magnet on the back and put it on the fridge. Or you can just put them on the table with tiny gifts or candy inside and it'll look great as is. Look at that. There you go, that was my twist on a traditional decoration item. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and found this tutorial helpful. Now following this technique, even you can make a tiny bauble gift box using some things that are lying around in the house. And then you can put some tiny gifts or some sweet messages for your loved ones and show them how much you love them. And if you love me, then please comment in the comment section below and also give this video a big thumbs up. Like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you now in my next video with another fun, innovative DIY for Christmas. So I'll see you next time. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.